Yo, yo, yo. Brad. RF. AF. Hola. Can y'all hear me?
Oh shit, I gotta figure out how to get into my wife's phone. There we go.
Oh, what's up, y'all? My name is Merce. I have hijacked the LA Galaxy. That shit has to stop. Yeah, man, I'm rapping in my house, obviously. Lots of loud kids, things of that nature. What's up with the chat? It's not moving. I am a rapper from Los Angeles, California. If you haven't heard of my music, well, that's okay, because you're about to hear a lot of it. Shout out to Angel City Brigade. Shout out to the Galaxian. Shout out to Galaxy Outlaws. Shout out to Los Angeles Riot Squad. LA Galaxy! Alright. Yeah, Victoria blocking this motherfucker. What's up? Yeah, man, we're gonna start a little rap show in a minute, giving people a chance to start up. You might know me from my modeling days during Fashion Week, displaying this new wonderful kit. The MLS 25th anniversary Fashion Week celebration. Made a couple friends, you know what I'm saying? Made friends with some former fans, like Colin Hanks, good guy, shout out to him. Even though he's way over there on the other side now. My favorite player, Alexi Lalas, was a nice dude. Yeah, man. And been down with the Galaxy for a while now. My first match was 2008. And I've been down ever since. A couple championships since then. No big deals. You know what I'm saying? I love Los Angeles, born and raised. Nothing better than that. And yeah, man, I think we're fluctuating around the same. Yeah, and then the elephant in the room is that we're all stuck at home right now for the most part. And I can't do my job, which is to go out and rap. The Galaxy can't do their job, which is to go out and bring us a sixth trophy, which I knew that I know was going to happen. So in the meantime, we get to hang out and enjoy each other's company, man. And you guys are here, kids in the background. And oh, play Wonderwall. Yeah, I was going to do that. Yeah, shout out to Zlatan. I know he's tuning in from wherever he's at in the world. Saving Italy. No. Yeah, I think I'll give it 2 more minutes. Taking questions. Freestyle a little bit at the end about the G's, if you will. Yeah, shout out to Chicharito in the house. Shout out to Memo. Shout out to, who else we shouting that out? Bush Squad. The Grouch is good, man. I'm from a crew called Living Legends and various other things. I can't check. I have not been watching Ninth Wonder's IG Live, but we're gonna hear some Ninth Wonder beats. Jonah Dos Santos, yeah, of course, man. Is that Rolf? Oh shit. Man, fucking honored. Sorry. Gonna be a lot of cursing. Sorry guys. Alright. I think that's enough time. You think that's enough time, Adam? We gotta shut that kid up. So I've never rapped in my house for the internet, and I haven't seen a lot of rappers doing it. I don't play an instrument. I don't have any water. Excuse me 1 second while I grab my water. So I rap sitting down like a singer-songwriter? We're about to get a beat going right now. I got some shit set up. Get rid of this chair. Cars on the floor. If I'm rapping and I slip on a toy, don't laugh. It's called fatherhood. Babies have to shut the fuck up, man. It's time for dad to rap. I can't get my gangster rap on with kids in the background. The fuck is that about? So I got my wife's iPhone. You see how sound check this motherfucker. Perfect. I got a little MP3 boombox. This wasn't planned. If you saw this coming, God bless you. I didn't see this coming or I would have invested in a proper PA and guitar lessons. So this song's called Better Than the Best. And I hope you guys are skipping around at home. My name is M-U-R-S, hailing from the far west, California, California, L.A., oh yes. You may have heard of us, we all ain't murderers. Drive-by shooters, you can kick it on the curb with us. We got blue skies, we got palm trees, we got boulevards, beaches with a calm breeze. As far as MCs, I'm the best of them. Only 5'9", heads above all the rest of them. I mean, we got Dog, and we got Cube. Everybody with this blue and this red view. Man, these dudes always trying to kill something. I'm putting words together, hoping that y'all feel something. Trying to put the pride back into the black music. You can clap to it in your lap or your Buick. Had to do it cause nobody else can. Couldn't be anybody other than myself. Man, the best to ever do it, the best that ever did it. Versus better than your favorite rapper. Admit it, better than the best. Y'all best to forget it. Versus better than your favorite rapper. Admit it, the best to ever do it, the best that ever did it. Versus better than your favorite rapper. Admit it, better than the best. Y'all best to forget it. Versus better than your favorite rapper. Admit it. Ha! I'm shaking, baby. And I'm kissing him on the Galaxy Live. I got a couple fans. I stand alone, don't need anyone, but it takes two, so I'm going home with anyone. Y'all ladies, looking like Christina, Miliana Ricci, I could really take either. Look, blonde girls, black girls, Asian girls, whatever. I never met a girl that I didn't like ever. Double negative, that means I'm positively the best rapper that you ever heard, obviously. Never heard of me, you didn't listen hard enough. Been moving weight on your block like a garbage truck. But no trash rap, I'm moving past that. I won't trap rap just to get the ass cap. I feel a change coming, got the game running back to the lab. They all trying to say something, best to ever do it, the best that ever did it. Merch is better than your favorite rapper, admit it. Better than the best, y'all best to forget it. Merch is better than your favorite rapper, admit it. The best to ever do it, the best that ever did it. Merch is better than your favorite rapper, admit it. Better than the best, y'all best to forget it. Merch is better than your favorite rapper, admit it. Alright, that was the first one. I'm winded, shit. I'm out of practice, I've been out of work. And I gotta enter the code on my wife's phone every time. Usually I have my DJ, DJ Hydro, shout out to DJ Epps. Oh shit, so I didn't give you a set list. Sorry, Vic. What should we go on next? This song's called Eazy-E. And if you're from LA, from the West Coast, you should feel this. And if you're at home, maybe you can finish this sentence. It's a famous poet from the West Coast, and he said it one time. And if I hit the switch, I can make that. Growing up, they said the West had no lyricists. Could you imagine growing up hearing this? So I took my hip-hop serious. Years later, now the pen game is furious. Styles from a boy in the hood. Post-G-Funk era, trying to do good. What about Quick and Dub C? King T, A Corrupt, and Sugar Free. Hey, Master Ceremonies, and they move proud. See, I'm from the West Coast, and I'm so proud.
Yeah, it's when crack started. Hell, we act retarded. Be scrapping in the parking lot at Target. It's fucked up, but it's kind of funny. And we be set tripping, and it ain't over money. Red and blue is like Muslim and Jew. And I don't ever think to stop, but I'm praying that they do. In 92, we had a truce for a little bit. Till they start tripping over little shit. I was young, making sense of this crazy world. And my childhood hero had a Jerry curl. When Easy was playing on the radio, I knew exactly how my day would go. California sunshine coming in, singing gangster rap with all my friends. The origins of California hip hop, where you can pop lock or you can get shot. Black, white, Latin, Asian, living in this melting pot. Throw up your W and it don't stop.
Should've got some fucking lotion. Sorry, y'all. When you wash your hands 50 million times a day, you get ashy. And we're running out of lotion in this house, bro. At least we got toilet paper. How y'all feeling out there? I'm praying and hoping everyone's well, staying safe, enjoying their loved ones. What should we do? I think I want to do a jam called Silly Girl, if that's all right, y'all. Shout out to anybody, this is the Art LeBeau, and oldies. Ha, ha, ha. Making me wait was the way to get me hooked. Now, fellas, we all know the oldest trick in the book. What you do, you wait around, wait until she breaks down. One day at the crib, she gon' let you break ground. Soon found out she was so real with it. 1 year, no love, man, who would deal with it? Me, I fell for it, romance and financing. A couple tours back, I would've told you there was no chance in hell. But oh well, here I was. That's how it be when you're falling in. I wouldn't say that. Maybe it was him trips to the gentleman's club. Oh well, she had me feeling I was giving, but I wasn't getting back. Man, that story about the cow and the milk, it ain't a fact. If you wait too long, the milk goes sour. I like my love hot, no more cold showers. So silly little girl, simple little girl. You didn't want me when I wanted you. You, I'm on the other girls. I don't want you in my world. And there's not a single thing that you can do. Do, you're playing on my phone and you won't leave me alone. I think it's finally time for you to get a clue. Clue, you told all your friends about the time we used to spend. Now I'm about to run it off to watch your crew. Crew, ooh, I called Pam, you know the one that always liked me. You try to tell her that I had to drip just to spite me. But she didn't buy, guess what, was down to try. We did a lot more than kiss, I can't deny it. I took her to the Hyatt, took Ty to the Clarion, took Tasha to the Hyatt. Okay, I went there again and staring in my window, just not hot. Always knew you was a freak, never thought you liked to watch. And I'ma call the cops next time you come to my job. My new girlfriend, she from the hood, she down the squad. And when she take out the earrings, crunch time, punch time, believe me, I know. Let me tell you about this one time. I came home late, I didn't call the bitch to check in, that's not the point. She gets another fight, she going back to the joint. So don't waste the time, we both know you can't fight. Quit hiding in the bushes and go home, good night. Silly Girl, off the album Murray's Revenge. Shout out to Ohio, Smiley and Solano. Who is this Colin Spanks? You guys give the man a break, man. He's the voice of Talking Tom. My child loves him. And I should have got an autograph. That's who he is. Let's see, what are we gonna do now? I feel like I need to calm my old ass down. It will calm down and we'll bring it back up. This is inappropriate, and but I, you know, I already got my Dad of the Year award, so we're gonna do this. This next song is called The Worst, and I can't sing for the life of me. Oh, Batman, we getting a request. All right, you want? We'll do Batman. Kicks to the pitch. Do you want to just bring them in here while they're wilding, or should I wait till the end? Okay, we're not bringing the kids. Fuck it. You guys want, we're doing requests. All right. After tonight, don't leave your girl around me, heartbreaker for life. Ask my homeboy.
Got all your girlfriends thinking that I'm the never neglected you or disrespected you. Lie to have sex, shit you say I'm the gave you dick, never fronted, pulled your head when you wanted. Used to flip you on your stomach, said you wanted a. Now it's all drama, unidentified caller on the phone with my mama talking about him. How could something so bad be so damn good? All I wanted was to, from the start, I never lied. It hurts my heart to have to see you cry. Let you know from the jump, I was that type of guy. Now you all on my voicemail asking me why. Never kissed you in public, I never held your hand. I never said I loved you, I never was your man. How can we break up when we never broke down and committed to each other? We was fucking around. That's how people get hurt, and we both do dirt. Now we can put this all behind us and make things work, or I can get behind you, cause I like that skirt. Sorry about that, I got a one-track mind. But if you say you don't wanna fuck me too, then you mind trying to fight it, girl. Bring your ass here, who else can make you wet by doing in your ear? See why you playing all that bullshit you saying. Got your girlfriends thinking that I'm the never neglected you or disrespected you. Lied to have sex, shit you say I'm the gave you dick, never funny, pulled your hair when you wanted. Used to flip you on your stomach, said you wanted him. Now it's all drama, unidentified caller on the phone with my mama talking about him. How could something so bad be so? She got me screaming in public in the middle of the mall. I like to touch her arm, what the bitch do? Fall. Now they call security, it's about to be drama. I would never hit a woman, I was raised by my mama. But I kinda feel bad, even though I can't do shit. Now I gotta waste time and find a new chick. Someone who understand a man's gotta be a man. I don't wanna have to lie just to get into your pants. And ain't nothing wrong with a one night stand. It happens twice a week, plus some nice in the sheets. You look like a freak, hit a beat to your benefit. A nigga you can fuck, plus a nigga you can kick it with. I'm sick of this phone tag, text message, foreplay. I like to be spontaneous, that's my forte. Let's go to my room and in the doorway, we talk all night. If you had things your way, girlfriends.
Oh man, whew. Shout out to DJ Epps on the mix. Don't let stop Chicharito, man. I was waiting for his first goal. Adonde. It's not my code. Alright, fuck it. We're gonna bring the kids in here. Babe, you can let the animals loose. Check me out on patreon.com/mars316 or any streaming platform. I've been rapping for about 20 years representing this beautiful city of Los Angeles. Shout out to all the haters that say that we're not Los Angeles because Dignity is in Carson. I hope those same people understand that by that logic, LA will never have a football team and all those Laker championships in Inglewood don't count. Matter of fact, we're transmitting live from Inglewood, California right now. Just wanted to mention that. I see that in the comments often. Shout out to the Dodgers. God bless them. God bless you all for tuning in. And we're going to start the worst. And I can't sing. But that's not my problem. That's going to be your problem. And this song is that. I'm happy that this city has enough love for soccer that there's two teams. Honestly, all of it for me personally is so I can live to see a United States men's team World Cup. Shout out to the women's team setting an example. I hope the men can get there one day. So any excitement around the sport that I'm sure we all love is great, but you know where my heart is. And you know who was here first since 96, but let's not talk shit. Let's go. Let the hounds loose! Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date on the side, but your main chick tried to hate? Let me tell you a story about my situation. I got caught up with this chick from the radio station. The 13th caller wanted a ticket to my show. That night I saw her standing there in the front row. She had big D cups and a very small waist. I looked into her eyes and wondered how did she taste. Later on tonight, I said,
I know. I said, well, what does that mean? She says, I know means I know how not to be seen. My mind said no, but my body said yep. So I probably put my number in a phone before she left. Look,
you bring the words out of me, 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 baby, why can't you see?
Come on.
What the fuck is going on with us? I wish I was stronger, but you bring the words out of me, 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 baby, why can't you see? What the fuck is going on with us? I wish I was stronger.
Now she's sliding my DMs, AM and the PM, delete, cause my girl don't need to see them. But every time I see her, it makes me wanna leave her. Caught between these two chicks, I don't know which I prefer. I told her you don't know how powerful you is. With just one text, you destroy all of this. My kids, my wife, my life, my home. All of this is gone with just a message from your phone. I said, we should cut this off before it all goes sour. Cause no side chick should have was at a house in less than an hour. I was such a coward, I was so confused. I let it all continue cause I didn't wanna choose. But that's how you lose everything you ever dreamed of. Dudes out there, take this message here from me. Cause
you bring the words out of me, baby, why can't you see? What the fuck is going on with us? I wish I was stronger, but bring the words out of me, baby, why can't you see? What the fuck is going on with us? I wish I was stronger.
And I can't sing, but my kids like it. I sing for the ugly motherfuckers who can't sing, like Old Dirty Bastard and Bismarcky. Bismarcky. You wanna keep the tradition alive. So if you're at home and you can't sing, feel free to sing along. It goes you. Me. Yeah. See. Let's go. You ready? You bring the words out of me, baby. Why can't you see? What the fuck is going on with us? I wish I was stronger. You bring the words out of me, baby. Why can't you see?
All right.
Come jungle.
How y'all
jungle.
Doing?
There's bugs in there.
Side OMC.
Bugs. Come. They're
going
to get
you. We'll see if we can get them out of here.
Spiders are there.
If not, we'll just let it go. Galaxy Outlaws in the house. What's up, y'all? Galaxians, what's up? ACB, what's up? LARS, what's up? Lars, what's up?
Nice musica.
Cosmo, what's up? I love you. Let's have tacos.
Come on.
Man.
Transformers.
All right, baby.
Hey, you don't want to watch Transformers.
All right, they're eating dinner. I think we're stuck with this guy for a while.
I don't really want to care what we watch.
Watching iPad. This next song I had to do. This will be our last song.
I don't know where the bus was.
Yeah, okay.
This car.
You know, you want this car? Okay. Come on. Guys, let's be civil! Uh-oh. This guy didn't get his chance to meet Cosmo this year. All right, this song is a love song about the city we all know and love. Do you want to get out of here? Are you trying to get out of here? Go ahead. No? Okay, you want to stay? Fuck it. All right, I think this phone cut off on me again. Sorry, y'all. Oh, mi corazón. I thought that'd be too controversial.
Come on, daddy.
I can't pick you up. I got a rap, man. You want to dance?
I'm from L.A. California, A hot. Days got shade. Let me take you round the way. A lot of out of towners can't handle this city. You wear the wrong color and it can get tricky. But that was 86 and things done changed. We a lot more involved with the way that we bang. Not the rips and the dogs and the smalls might kill you. You ain't gotta worry if you're staying off of Wilshire. Don't be scared of Crenshaw, the Slauson Supermall, or Earl's Hot Dogs. You gotta do what y'all come on. Come to the hood where we do the most good. Magic Johnson be honing everything like he should. Live wood long. Hawthorne, Gardena. The towers in Watts, the hills of Altadena, the home of the traffic and gangbang culture. I hope the way we do the damn thing don't insult you. I'm from L.A., Southern California, to the West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is fame, do everything with a bang. Everybody wanna know what sets you claim. L.A., Southern California, to the West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is fame, do everything with a bang. Everybody wanna know what sets you claim. The land with the six foes, hop up and get low. Your favorite rapper, King Jack, the morning is sick flow. Home with the pornos, mess up award shows. Weather's always warm, so the women wear short clothes. Beaches ain't the cleanest, but our weed is the greenest. Got them blind bombshells and sick Latinas. Mixing the dark skin, light skin sisters. Never have to wear your triple goose. On Christmas, you can miss us with the blizzards, the winters, the hurricanes. Blessings in some glasses with some actresses. Perfect frame, silicone, really don't matter if she paid for it. Every single trend, you could probably thank LA for it. Bandanas, facelifts, quick trips to Vegas, white t-shirts, Chuck Taylor's hooded case with pop locking, crip walking, chronic runs, G-Funk, a place that everybody hate, but you gotta see it once. LA, Southern California, through the West Coast, where everybody is somebody. The game is fame, do everything with the bang. Everybody wanna know what sets you claim. Shout out to Downey, Alhambra, La Habra, Inglewood, Mid-City, West LA, East Los, Downtown LA, South Central, I don't say South LA. Shout out to DJ Hydra representing Hawthorne. Shout out to his brother locked up representing Lawndale. Speaking of that, all right, baby. Go get my mic.
No mice.
Do we have any Portuguese translator? South Bay, Culver City. What up?
No. Woo.
Redondo Beach, Pomona, P-Town. What up? San Fernando, Sun Valley. Alta Paso. Man, I'm sweating, y'all. Norwalk. What up, man? G's up. Cheers. Florida. I don't know what part of LA that is, but cool. La Puente, Montebello, West Cove. San Dimas, Echo Park. San Dimas High School football rules. Bell, City of Bell, Bell Garden, Southgate. 215 in the house. I forgot. No, I'm not going to pick you up, bro. I can't. You got to jump around, man. Should have never let him come in here. Uh-oh, the other baby, fat baby, is mad. El Segundo. Whittier. How did I forget Whittier? Oh, and the 909, the IE. 559 in the house, I feel you. You want to bring him in here, too?
If you want to.
I can't hold them both. I don't think I can do this next song.
I'll just bring them in here.
Okay.
But I'll be over here.
Okay. Sorry, we're trying to make it work. Ted, Theodore, Logan. All right, so this song, I don't know if it's popular to say on this live, but it's important to me, especially right now. If you have any friends that, this song's about a friend of mine who was a complete psychopath, and we used to go to parties when we were younger, and he wasn't a gangbanger, but if you grew up here, you know what it's like trying to go out and having to deal with knuckleheads. So he made up his own gang that was named after an infamous hot dog stand called Okie Dog in our neighborhood. Yeah, hot dogs. And if someone was a blood, he says he's from Okie Dog Crip. Or if he was there a Crips, he says Okie Dog Piru, and they would get in a fight. He'd knock out five dudes. I get knocked out. He thought it was hilarious. Like I said, I think he's on a 17 year of an 18 year sentence. My homeboy Jay. I'm not saying free my homies, but you know, sometimes people need a timeout. And I can't wait till he comes home. And if you have a family member that you love, Friend, we all make mistakes. We don't all get caught. Especially right now. Show them love. Put some money on their books. Yeah, man. Write them a letter.
What song?
Yeah. This song's called Okie Dog.
You gotta wait.
If you want to come in now,
come
bro.
In here, babe.
Come on, if you want to come in now. If not, stay out there. I love you. All right, you got to sit down, baby.
Was a one-man gang who never ran from anyone and stole cocaine. OGs in the city, y'all knew his name. Here's a little story about the gang that he claimed. The hardest nigga I know, he from Okie Dog Crip. He get about the pan, bet I hope he don't trip. Teriyaki or pastrami, he was always in some beef. A legend to this day, they talk about him in the streets. It's not a real hood, it's something that he made up. Pissed gangbangers off, cause he never gave a fuck. He wore white pro wings with pink and green strings and dare anybody on the shore to say a thing. Seen him knock a lot of dudes out with one swing. Right by his side, the baddest dick you ever seen. Made his first million by the age of 17. Credit card scams, never touch a triple bean. He was the king, everybody tried to trip on him. They get confused when he Okie Dog trip on him. Most of the time, they just start laughing. They all got knocked out quick just by asking. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Okie Dog crib and y'all don't wonder. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Okie Dog crib and y'all don't wonder. The hardest nigga I know, he from Okie Dog crib. Knocking nigga out and broke his own fist like this. In LA, you can hit up every day. The homie had to come up with something different to say. He like, no matter what I say, they gon' always wanna fight. I'd rather get into it over something that I like. One thing I love in this world above all, the teriyaki burger and making Okie Dog. All he needed was the calls that he could get behind. Always on the squad, he won every time. He was little, he could fight very well. Seen him with the grown man, we was only 12. Kept to himself unless they bothered him first. Like I was saying at the top of his verse, busted up his hands for a bitch nigga's head. Cause he walked up to my homeboy and said, where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Let's see it in the chat. Tell us where you from. Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Where you from, homie? Where you from? Okie Dog crib and y'all don't want none.
And that might be it for the evening, y'all. Happy baby. I got happy baby. I'm gonna have to bring out the third one. Phoenix. You know what? Since we can do this, since we're all Galaxy fans here and whatnot, I recall being backstage at this thing. If you check the footage on the Instagram, try to get everybody hyped for the runway. And motherfuckers was like, too chill. So I said, let's start a Galaxy chant. You know, we have 5 championships. You want to feel like a winner, you should do a winner's chant, right? So I started going, LA Galaxy. And they didn't join in, but you know, whatevs. But can anybody in chat name the first year we won the MLS championship, the MLS Cup? Can anyone in chat? Or is it all Merce fans? We got no Galaxy fans? Gargs was there. SGV in the house. 417. I don't know what that is. What's the first year? 02. Now, do you remember the song that was banging in 2002 around that time? Because we're going to take a trip. Uh-oh. My wife is breastfeeding. You might catch her on camera as we party. Believe there's a rapper from Southern California that goes by the name of Snoop Dogg. In 2002, he dropped this.
Oh, oh, oh.
You know Snoop does his thing with a joint in his mouth.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
I just want you to know you're my favorite girl. Beautiful. I just want you to know you're my favorite girl.
So that was 02. No, Pay the Cost to Be a Boss dropped in 02, homie. The fall of 02. One thing you can't do is question my hip-hop knowledge. On Wikipedia that. The single dropped in January, but for those of us who love Snoop Dogg, we bought the album regardless of the single. We didn't need a single with Pharrell in Brazil to support Snoop because we've been doing it since 1993 when the Chronic dropped. So you're correct about the single, but incorrect about when the album dropped. Pay the Cost to Be a Boss. And On Beach in the House. What was the next one? What was the next one? What was the next one? Shout out to Psycho Realm. My boy Jack on the other side. It's all love. We just partied together in Hawaii. 05. In 05, there was a rapper from Compton that dropped his first single. You ready for that?
Need a little bit of underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead and envy me.
I'm ready to
envy me. And I ain't going nowhere as soon as you get to know me.
Need a little bit of underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead and envy me.
I'm Raps MVP. And I ain't going nowhere as soon as you get to know me.
That was 05, y'all. Shout out to the gang. When was the next one?
Blazing
the Monster Machines is coming on as soon as we finish. I erased all of them. When was the third one? Sorry. Third Galaxy Championship. Let's play a little trivia. Come on. 2011. There's another rapper from Compton coming up. This may not be his most popular release, but it was one of my favorites. And soon to be King, Kendrick released this on an album called Section 80.
Hey, do we see your face? Fuck that. Travel bottles in the case, nigga.
Fuck that. And a halfway. High tolerance when your age don't exist. Like, whoa.
Whoa.
2012 ADHD. Hope you guys are singing along at home. Yeah. Dang, did we win one more? Maybe two more. When was the next one? Was that the back-to-back one? 2012, right? That same kid that nobody saw coming. Back-to-back. To me, back-to-back. Classics. I may be speaking early. By my own definition. But, yeah, man. Oh, shout out to DJ Hydro that did all these quick mixes for me. DJ Hydro with an E and a Y. DJ Hydroe. Make sure you give him a follow. And then when things get back popping, he gets it popping every Friday and Saturday night at Buster's, Dave and Buster's, and Hollywood and Highland. Okay. 2012.
It's open.
We're going to lose it on this one.
It's open.
Ooh, where you from? Hold on. We got to bring that back. We got to bring it back. Sorry.
House.
Sorry. That wasn't it. That wasn't it. Where's that? Oh shit, I lost it.
Gate open.
What are you trying to open?
Gate open.
We missed it. We missed it. Hold on. Oh, there it is. All right, let's do it correctly. I fucked up. Sorry.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the head against me.
Every time I'm in the streets,
I hear yah.
Man down, where you from?
Sorry, hold on. Oh, whoa.
Oh, no.
Sorry, guys. I had to calm down. We have one more, right?
It's a turtle.
2014. Third Compton rapper. I believe he's from Compton. Could be mistaken.
Hello?
And now this question is to, I know the answer to this question to all 500, whatever, plus to you and all million people that follow the LA Galaxy when I ask you.
You see that?
Four words.
There's a blue door.
Let me see Fat Baby. I love him. I love y'all. Had a little bit of poem I wanted to hit y'all with before I got out of here. Count. Corona might have cheated us out of our six.
Like Germany did to Brazil.
My wife is Brazilian, yes. Like Germany did to Brazil. Man. I love the Galaxy, so I guess I'm a G. My favorite player from the squad is named Alexi. I miss soccer so much, I watch it, it keeps me stress-free. I miss soccer so much, I might even watch the LAF. Never. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank you, LA Galaxy, for the opportunity. And yeah, man. Come to a show sometime, stream my music, follow me, Murs316 on IG, patreon.com/MURS316 if you want to help support musicians who can't go out and do what I do. And if you ever can see me at a show, I really do perform better than I rap. And I'm cuter in person. Thank you. Love y'all, man. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay inside if you can. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna plug it. My mother works at an essential business. Our family has owned a dry cleaners in South LA for 67 plus years now. If you work for EMT, MTA, and you still have to go to work and you need a uniform, my mom will hook you up, pick up and delivery, curbside, Bowers & Sons Cleaner, 2509 South Central Avenue. Make sure you check them out.